Gisele Noel.
Susan Alexander.
And we're here with another edition of The Denial Show.
Hey, Gisele, did you hear that Homeland Security at JFK confiscated a man with liquid cocaine in his rum bottle?
Wow, that's weird. I thought Charlie Sheen was on a no-fly list. Well, listen, Homeland, if you don't think we know that you're going to be doing some field tests on this, you're in denial.
Denial. Denial. Denial.